What is going on, guys? Welcome to Pro06 Made. Today we're back at it again in Resident Evil 2. It has been a long time. Glad to be playing this game again. What mission are we doing? Find the plugs. Alright, not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do, but no clue. Absolutely none. I'm pretty sure I have to go back to this way. Back this way, yeah. Maybe. I don't know. I just want to check one quick thing. Come over here. Tool. Okay.
Deals with the chest pieces from last episode. Then I ran over back here and get out here. I already made it back, but how? Come on. Give me a place to go. Give me a purpose. Ba-da-ba-da. Out of there. I have to leave that stupid gap in between. Aha! Fine. I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Will someone please tell me where to go. Gizzy, oh. Where to go. I'm gonna try to sign, cause I have nothing better to do. Did I open this place back up? I sure did. Where did it lead me though? Can't be serious. I'm going to do something else. entrance to the sewers. In the sewers. Police station, okay, man. I'm gonna rip someone's head off. Wait, that's just what's gonna happen. Alright, this way. Is it though? To the sewers in Resident Evil 2 Remake. Ha! How to get to the sewers from the police station in Resident Evil 2 Remake. Let's have to do this all in reverse. Do you want to go?